As you probably know, Daesh enjoyed Turkish money for oil for a very, very long period of time. I hope it will be ended. Turkey allowed the jihadists to move from Europe to Syria and Iraq and back home as part of the Daesh terror infrastructure in Europe. I hope that it is going to be ended. And Turkey still hosts the Hamas external terror headquarters in Istanbul. If all those phenomena are going to be ended, and Turkey will be ready to rehabilitate the relationship with us,